Fried pies.
They are a crew. They are a crew.
How come you're zooming on Dean all the time? How come Dean gets all the attention?
Why not? Why not?
I don't know anybody else's fried pies.
I wonder who she is. Who's Dean?
No, everybody else is around.
Where is
the thing? Well, she's a ruler. She rolls them out and puts them in the saucer.
Ow! My head. If it's there, I'll hit it.
Oh, he hit his head.
No doubt about it, I'll hit it if it's there. There it is on the stove now.
Yeah,
they're cooking.
On the stove.
They're cooking, and look at that rolling pin.
Give one Glenda over there. She's over there.
He's got them right. I'll tell you what. Boy, look at that rolling pin. Isn't that doing a good job?
Look at that.
Look at that. Boy, look at that. Rolls that stuff out there.
I have to cut them by humanity.
See him right there? That's just starting to show us what they look like.
Ow! Look
this way.
It's called a scrone.
This is a scrone. Oh, this is a scrone because it's
scone. A scrone.
Not scrone.
I said it's scone.
Well,
look here.
Look here, right in there.
Now that's a bread.
That is apricot.
I'm telling you,
this is what they're supposed to look like.
Finished product.
All right.
Now this is what you call a perfect fried pie.
Start singing.
Okay, girl, sing.
It's the baby singing pie. And I'll tell you what I'll do. All I do is sit and cry. Oh Lord, that last long day she said goodbye. Oh Lord, I thought I would die. Sugar to me, sugar to you, she's got the kind of loving. Oh, I love to hear her when she called me sweet daddy. Such a beautiful dream. I hate to think it all
frying the pies now, boy. I'll show you the finished product here. Look at this.
That's the one we already broke up for
the
day.
That's sticking we laid on over there.
We had that. We had that already out here for
those. Are still pretty
hot. Yeah, they are. No, I think she's going to throw it out. Toss it out. Okay.
Looks
yeah, right here
it
is. She said if it's not too hot.
And here, it's not too hot.
If it's not too hot.
Slaving away over there, boy.
A bunch of junk there. It's not all the
time.
Oh,
turd.
Yeah,
turd.
What you doing there, Bug?
Okay. Oh, my goodness.
Cleaning your mess up, huh?
Her got to coop bot.
And what a mess.
Don't you think her got a coop bot?
Yeah.
You need a
you
paper.
Right.
That's what
Mary
told me one time. Okay. Mama, you've got to coop bot. When she was real little.
Don't do that, Dee.
Okay. What did you say?
Well, boy, we just got that mess cleaned up.
Yeah, we did. Just in time. Just in time for lunch.
Just in time. That meat's not hot yet.
No.
This is the life of Raleigh in here. These guys sitting back. Just sitting back. Waiting for those fried pies. Where's Richard? There he is. Hey, Richard. Did you like those fried pies?
Yeah, I like them.
Good sample, huh?
Yeah.
How about you, Jim?
Well, I'm going to find out after a while.
Are you?
Yeah.
I bet you they don't give you one, though.
It's going to take three or four of them for me to decide whether I like them or not.
Do you like them, brother?
Well, I thought they were just fine.
How about you, Everett?
Just right on the edge of perfection.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
If it's any better, I just couldn't study.
Wish I'd call that. I'd say that.
What'd you say, Jim?
I said, I wish I'd have thought of what he said. I'd have said it.
Yeah.
That sounded good.